Hello everyone, I'm Neji-saurus Takasaki of Engineer. Today, I'd like to introduce this ultra-short Mogura, only 18mm in length. It works well in a very tight space even middle Mogura could not reach. Do you know when a hex socket screw is likely to get stripped? This is our stubby hex wrench, and this arm is very short, isn't it? The situation when you use the wrench is often when the screw is difficult to see, right? So it's easy to slip the screw because it doesn't fit it into a hole. If you have this tool, it's okay, even if you slip a screw in a very tight and hard to see area. Please use the specific ultra thin ratchet driver, DL27, for ultra short Mogura. The total length is only 18mm. It has a similar shape to a hex wrench, doesn't it? So it can be very helpful. This is penetrating extension for ultra short Mogura. We've created the tool with you in mind, someone who's a bit greedy and want to be able to use the short bit in hard to reach places. Next product is universal joint for ultra short Mogura. Sometimes when you are using an extended bit, you might want it angled a bit for better access. Universal joint can be really useful in this situation. Ultra short Mogura now has the ability to fit 7 different sizes of socket cap screws. And that's not all. It can extract any kind of screws by drilling a pilot hole, not just hex socket screws. To remove the extracted screw from Mogura, just turn the Mogura in a clockwise direction, the same way you would tighten it. How was Neji-saurus Ultra Short Mogura? Please try it.